Mach gewohnt, schöner Kaffee an Crichton Smith.
At Portree High School, there are classes for native Gaelic speakers and classes for learners. These pupils are learners, reading a story by Ian Crichton Smith. A century ago, they would have been native speakers. In 1872, the Education Scotland Act struck at the language of an already seriously weakened society. It decreed English as the language of instruction in schools throughout Scotland. For a generation or more, children speaking Gaelic at school were ridiculed and beaten.